I do like Simsek's sparkly shorts.
Yeah, and I hope Simsek will use the kicks, but I think he's got a KO. He'll start kicking. Body head. Nice inside low kick from Simsek. Nice push kick from Daalman.
Good left hook from Simsek. Fast.
Simsek's doing a smart thing. He's chopping off his legs. Nice low kick from Daalman.
Yeah, he's doing his footwork well as well.
Nice box combination, fast box combination from Matthew Daalman. Push kick from Simsek. Go to the body, then to the head. Body, then to the head. Come on. Nice knee. Nice push kick from Simsek.
Back and forth at the moment. Hard right hand over the top.
Nothing there, just out of balance. You see the confidence Matthew Daalman has? He didn't have this before, the first time they met.
Yeah.
He didn't came out this strong as he does now.
Yeah, he's looking strong, isn't he?
Yeah. More confidence in the beginning. It was the first fight, it wasn't that confident. Ooh, nice high kick. Nice body.
Beautiful eight. Used his footwork for that.
He needs to corner Matthew Daalman. Then he can set off his boxing skills.
Beautiful shot there from Simsek.
Matthew just missed him there with the knee.
Yep. Swinging those shots. Yeah.
He has to keep him there now. And then.
The end of the first round. Younes Smiley versus Fahd Shabari.
Go to the body. He has to go to the body. Come on. You see, Daalman is searching for his range so he can kick.
Yeah,
easy.
He's using the kicks well.
Yeah. Nice uppercut.
The power behind these shots.
You know, the problem is everybody knows he has the power. So everybody's trying to neutralize that, and Matthew Daalman does that with his reach.
Yeah.
So
keeps his distance.
Yeah. So yes, Simsek has to close the gap and then start working body head, body head. But he's only focusing on his head.
Oh, beautiful long knee. Push kick to the face. Daalman does so well with his legs.
Yeah.
Daalman is using the more all-round of techniques,
yeah,
which I prefer to watch.
Like I said,
but
Simsek wants to go for the KO.
Yeah, very aggressive with the hands.
Let's do that more, just the low kicks. Take out his legs. It's five rounds. Go for the five rounds, not for the KO. And Daalman is still... Ooh, just missing there with his knee. Daalman is still calm. He's scoring the points with his single kicks. push kicks.
Heavy right hook over the top. Final minute. Corner showing to them. Good work from Daalman.
He has a bloody nose, I think, Simsek.
Oh, he's dangerous with those long knees, Daalman. Goes for that head kick again. And Simsek, something to worry about.
Daalman is going into his fight.
Good push kick back from Simsek.
Nice knees from Daalman.
Yeah, pulling the head down to Simsek as well. It's good control.
You see, both of them are breathing heavily.
Good shots from Simsek landing now.
Daalman's looking for the right, for the high kick, as you can see.
Touch gloves, round three.
There's a nice left hook from Simsek.
Really opening up here.
Push kick back from Daalman.
Good time counter. Good left hand from Simsek. Right hook over the top. Daalman takes a look at his corner.
Seems like he's focused on the head only.
Yeah, really looking for that punching KO. Daalman, the more all-rounder.
We know Daalman's the champion. I need to do more than this to win from a champion. Nice push kick from Simsek.
Good left hook lands. Working away to the body, up to the head. Deep breaths from Simsek.
Nice body kick from Daalman.
Okay.
Spinning back fist from Simsek. Immediately Daalman takes in the clinch and knees him.
Yeah. Steps in, fake swinging knee there from Daalman. I really like his style.
Yeah.
I like his style, like Simsek's style, the aggressiveness of the punches, smiles.
But Simsek, he needs to kick more. He needs to fight smarter because, like I said, everybody knows you're a hard hitter. So everybody's taking precaution to avoid that. Daalman did it perfectly. His guard is tight. His reach is okay. So.
Both enjoying it.
And yeah, in the beginning, Simsek was doing a good job. He was giving the inside low kicks and the low kicks. But at the end of the second round, I think he stopped with that. So. And a fighter as Daalman, he likes to kick. And.
Final minute of the fourth round.
Ooh, that one was, yeah.
Spray off the
it
head.
Was one, yeah. It touched him a little bit, but he's recovering well.
There's that hook in, Daalman returns with that nice high kick again.
Ooh, just missing there with the knee.
Nice knee though.
Again. Nice. He touched it very nice.
Oh, beautiful. That body kick. Straight with the hands. Hard inside low. That one hurt.
It was a nice body kick from Daalman.
Very strong.
Nice push kick from Daalman.
Pushing forward. Good left body kick. And again, lovely scoring. Simsek fast with his head movement.
Nice body kicks, nice low kick for Simsek.
Push it forward now. The right hook from Daalman as we come into the last minute of the fifth round. They really have kept this pace up. We wasn't sure.
They did.
Kick again, good spear and knee from Daalman. Beautiful kicks being delivered here from Daalman.
Gave a kicking clinic, so.
Yeah, really so, 30 seconds. I think this is the best I've seen him.
Yeah. He kicks very easy, very smoothly, he times it very well. 10 seconds to go.
Oh, nice spinning back fist, kick across the middle section.
And it's over.
Well, they certainly gave everything.
And the winner, and still the champion of Enfusion, man in the red corner, Matthew Daalman.